hands. Seizes my lips from speaking, but forms a sarcastic smile. Suspense now raised one of your eyebrows. You ask me if there's someone else. I reply, yes. Hell yes. You ask me if it's another man, I say. You laugh and say, is it a woman, I say. Surprisingly, you ask me for honey. She's waiting on me to tell you that she needs love and to choose between you two. Boy, you know if I have to choose, I choose. And she told me to tell you never to hurt me again. If you haven't heard, she's a bad chick. You know I haven't been, no. Yeah, and still you try to test me by raising an angry hand. Put it down. Put it down. I'm leaving, don't try and stop me. I'm late and she's waiting. My love for me is too much, so I can't stay. And her name is May, and she loves me more than you'll ever know. And I finally see that loving you and loving me just don't seem to work at all. So patiently, she's waiting on me to tell you that she needs love and to choose between you two. Boy, you know if I had to choose, I choose. She's actually forming a threesome, and I'm happy that I can join them. The names are me, myself, and I. And her name is me. She loves me more than you'll ever know. And I finally see that loving you and loving me just don't seem to work at all. So patiently, she's waiting on me to tell you that she needs love and to choose between you two.